New at 5, the FBI arrests a Buras man in connection with the January 6th riot at the U.S. Capitol. 34-year-old Matthew Matulik faces multiple misdemeanors, including theft of government property and disorderly conduct in restricted building or grounds. Matulik will face the charges at federal court in New Orleans, not in D.C.